Welcome, in this video we'll learn about Kalinux VMware setup. Installing Kalinux is not much harder as it was for Backtrack operating system back then. Anyhow, for students I have made this video where student will learn how to install Kalinux in VMware mode, which is pretty much easy to use. First let us see why I do recommend students virtual machine mode itself only instead of other options. It gives you a safe environment to play and explore without damaging your files, like the files of your Windows operating system or Mac operating system, and you'll not lose any kind of data in particular. Before we begin, you should have basic knowledge of virtual machine and basic knowledge of little bit of networking. If you don't know, it's fine. And some basic knowledge of Linux or Unix operating system. If you have no idea, then also it's fine. You will learn and explore with it, but you will feel a little bit of difficulties. What is required? You have to download the VMware version of Kalinux operating system we will see in this video, and you should have virtual machine installed, that also we will see in this video. Let's begin. First, open up browser and search for VMware version of Kalinux. Just type Kalinux VMware, go to the link of Kalinux official website, you'll get the download links. Just download whichever suits you. My computer is 64-bit, so I'll go for 64-bit link. After downloading, just extract it and keep it as it is. We'll come back to it later on. Now search for VMware, download the VMware and install it. I will just skip this installation as it is pretty much simple. Now back to the extracted folder. You can see that virtual machine configuration file. Double click on Kalinux 2018 VM EMD64 virtual machine configuration file. You can see that Kalinux started up in VMware. So this is how you set up Kalinux operating system in VMware, which I do recommend to my student all the time. That's all. Thank you for watching this video.